In this mirror, Thomas wouldn't discover who Oishi was, but in fact, who she wasn't.
R.I.P. Thomas. He's blowing up.